Finally, I, Ganon, the Lord of Darkness, have taken over this world. I am the complete ruler of everything.
Well, not I rule.
What?
Not I rule.
What are you talking about? I'm the ruler of Hyrule.
No. Remember that little boy that kind of kicked your ass?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Yeah, so you don't rule Hyrule. In fact, you don't rule anything.
Listen, I am the Lord of Darkness. I rule whatever the hell I want.
You can say that all you want, but it won't make it true. Yeah, big man, solve all your problems. What, you can't win an argument, so you just blow them away?
Right. But, no, listen. I don't need to argue because I am the Lord of Darkness, King of Evil. All that jazz, I am it. I don't need to listen to some pathetic little mobblers. Now just shut up and do my bidding.
Okay, Mr. Lord of Darkness. Blowing up all the enemies just because you can't win a fight with them.
You suck.
Who's the fat guy with the red hat?
What? Does someone dare challenge Ganon, Lord of Evil?
It's me, Mario!
Oh, it's him! Oh, it's him! Oh, my head!
Oh, come on! God damn it, he has a master sword!
How'd he get that? Oh, my dear friend.